join the Senate Democratic leader in calling on the Vice President to remove this president. The president has committed an unspeakable assault on our nation. Join the Senate Democratic leader in calling on the Vice President to remove this president.